set my heart at ease. Gonna make a sentimental journey to renew old memories. Got my bag, got my reservation, spent each dime I could afford, like a child in wild anticipation, long to hear that all aboard. 7, that's the time we leave at 7. I'll be waiting up at heaven, counting every mile of railroad track that takes me back. Never thought my heart could be so yearning. Why did I decide to roam? Gotta take that sentimental journey, sentimental journey home, sentimental journey.
When I was just a little girl, I asked my mother, what will I be? Will I be pretty? Will I be rich? Here's what she said to me. Que sera, sera, whatever will be, the future's not ours to see. Que sera, sera, what will be. When I grew up and fell in love, I asked my sweetheart, what lies ahead? Will we have rainbows day after day? Here's what my sweetheart said. Que sera, sera, whatever will be, will be. The future's not ours to see. Que sera, sera, what will be. Now I have children of my own. They ask their mother, what will I be? Will I be handsome? Will I be rich? I tell them tenderly, que sera, sera, whatever will be, the future's not ours to see. Que sera, sera, what will be, que sera, sera.
I've been a lot of places, and I've seen a lot of faces, but there have been times I've felt so all alone. But in those lonely hours, those precious lonely hours, Jesus let me know that I was his own.
Sing it.
Through it all, I've learned to trust in Jesus. I've learned to trust in God. Through it all,
I thank God for the mountains. Thank God for the valley. I thank Him for the storms He's brought me through. You see, if I never had a problem, I'd never know that God could solve it. Never know what faith in His word could do.
Come true, it can happen to you if you're young at heart. For it's hard, you will find, to be narrow of mind if you're young at heart. You can go to extremes with impossible schemes. You can laugh when your dreams fall apart at the seams, and life gets more exciting with each passing day. And love is either in your heart or on its way. Don't you know that it's worth every treasure on earth to be young at heart? For as rich as you are, it's much better by far to be young at heart. And if you should survive to 105, look at all you'll derive out of being alive. And here is the best part, you have a head start if you are among very young at heart. And if you should survive to 105, look at all you'll derive out of being alive. And here is the best part, you have a head start if you are among the very young at heart.